The quiet little town of Teotitlan del Valle is about 15 miles outside of Oaxaca. The town where the arts, crafts, and traditions of the pre-Hispanic Mexico are celebrated and packaged for consumption. Abigail Mendoza and her sister Rufina are Zapotecan, original people from Mexico before the Spanish, before the Aztecs. This is her restaurant, where Abigail has been grinding corn by hand, making masa and moles like this, the ridiculously faithful, time-consuming, difficult, traditional way she was taught to make these things, in the way she's been making them since she was 6 years old. Look at her hands, by the way. Small, surprisingly delicate, given all the hard work, all the pushing, kneading, grinding, stone against stone over the years. Then look at her forearms, the power there. It's impressive and beautiful.